The boy makes trouble how?
And it makes the movie theater and Roosevelt.
We could say dirty, right? Yes?
I think after he showed that, I'll choose Iron Man. Because Iron Man can make popcorn.
Oh, okay, so you want to choose the Iron Man team to make popcorn with your hand. Okay.
I think that movie is cool because that guy, you know, Iron Man and...
He can destroy the... You like to destroy movie theaters. Okay, yeah. He made a lot of
popcorn.
It's uncountable.
He can be a lot of superheroes.
Right, he can be a lot of superheroes. Next.
I think that boy is crazy.
Why?
Because he can change another hero.
He can change to?
Change to another hero and use
the power?
The power.
Right, but why does that make him crazy? That just makes him, special, but not crazy. Crazy is like, ooh. So like, is he crazy or is he?
He's just want to choose what and he made a trouble.
He made some trouble, but does that make him crazy? Or does it make him interesting? Crazy sister, what is crazy? Right, so do you think the boy is crazy?
No.
Yes.
Why do you think he's crazy?
Because he used his power.
He used his power? Well. But like crazy to me in English, crazy to me means somebody sits there and goes, this is my hat, I have a hat now, I have a hat. Like that's crazy. The boy just has many powers. That doesn't seem very crazy to me.
I think he's crazy because he destructed.
He is destructive.
To the movie theater.
You think he's crazy because he is destructive?
No, because he destructed the
Huiwi
movie theater.
One more time.
I think he is crazy because He destroys the movie theater.
But that doesn't make him crazy. Like, who has a little brother or sister? Right. Is your little brother or sister destructive?
No.
Do they like to be destructive?
No.
Yes.
No.
No.
Yes.
No.
No.
No, he or she.
She.
She is. Is
she
or.
Is.
Not.
Not.
Who has a destructive little brother or sister? Yeah.
I have a little brother.
Destructive?
Destructive little brother.
What does he do?
He likes to break my Lego.
Okay, so that sounds destructive. Whoa, it almost hit you in the face.
I have a destructive sister.
I know.
Because you shoot it.
You shoot
it.
She is destructive because you shoot her with the gun. That's why.
She threw the ball to the floor.
On the floor
and the ball broke.
The ball broke. Okay.
I have a destructive system.
Why?
She'll break your homework or she will rip it or she will mess it up.
We don't say break. She'll mess it up. Okay, she messes up your homework.
I have a crazy sister.
Yes.
I would tell Dora.
Yeah, I know that.
She takes my things.
What does she do with your things?
Take my homework
and
draw.
What does she do?
She did.
She doesn't
push
line. Oh, okay. But Sean, you were Your sister is short and you are tall. Can't you just use your bigness to like be like, stop giving my homework? You take a Nerf gun and you shoot her. You take a Nerf gun and you shoot your sister. Do you shoot your sister?
No.
Good for you.
Because that makes her cry and I'll
get in trouble.
And you'll get in trouble?
Yes.
What does your mom do?
She will
hit your butt.
She'll
say blah blah blah. That's not bad. My mom says blah 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 to me all the time.
She will yell at me.
I see. Thomas, do you have a brother or sister? No brothers or sisters? Does your mom and dad, do they yell at you? What is something you do wrong and they will yell at you? What is something that you do incorrectly?
Like draw on the wall.
Like
if I draw.
Do you draw on the wall? What? How old are you, Thomas?
Small.
When you were small, okay. I drew on the wall when I was small because our walls were white and I like to draw on the white walls. It's like a big piece of paper. My mom has, do you know what this is when you put it on your?
A wall.
Lipstick.
Lipstick.
Lipstick. I would take my mom's lipstick and I would just run on the wall all the way around. And so all of the house had like red lipstick all the way around the bottom. It was really weird. Okay, let's do your vocabulary and then do your test. Sound good?
Uh-huh.
Sound good? Do you want teams today?
Yes.
All right. How many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.